also has an impact on those people who are doing the research. And that if those young doctors, researchers, are not able to see a future that says we're going to invest in that kind of research to address the health challenges we have, that they're going to look someplace else where they can. And so I think that's as big a challenge